Hi, I'm Debbie Regan, Chief Nursing Officer of St. Clair's Health System. I am proud and excited to share that St. Clair's has been awarded the coveted Pathway to Excellence designation by the American Nurses Credentialing Center. This award demonstrates that St. Clair's has created a positive practice environment which promotes patient safety and allows nurses to excel. The designation also validates that our organization respects our nurses' contributions and supports their professional development. This National Pathway to Excellence designation showcases the defining moments in nursing at St. Clair's and reflects their dedication and commitment to our patients, their family members, colleagues, each other, and to the profession of nursing. In a time of change, the commitment of our nurses in providing the highest quality of compassionate care has remained constant. We could not have achieved this award without all of our nurses. St. Clair's nurses work tirelessly to achieve excellence in the delivery of safe, high-quality, compassionate care to all of our patients. While the Pathway to Excellence designation represents nursing, it is truly a hospital-wide accomplishment since every department contributes to excellence in patient care. This Pathway to Excellence designation means the patients we serve are receiving the highest quality of care. It's just another reason to choose St. Clair's, your community hospital. Thank you and congratulations to our nurses and all our colleagues at St. Clair's.